Hey guys, this is the XRP fucking cowboy.
Hey, this is Billy.
Shut the fuck up, Billy. We've heard enough of that motherfucking sheep this last week. It's time to go night-night, you little bitch. My fucking dreamers are all that matters. Billy, your fucking dreamers can go night-night. The blade of my knife fist away from your heart. Those last few nights, it turned and slashed you apart. This love that I tell now seems as lonely as hell from my padded prison cell. So many times I said you'd only be mine. I gave my love in my hands. When you took my lips, I took your breath. Sometimes love is better off dead. You're all I need, keep you warm and all I need. I set you free, I had to take your life. You're all I need, you're all I need. You're all I need, and I love you so, but you didn't love me. Computer off. Across the town, the young girl plays guitar. In a government yard, she sings and whispers from afar. Do you remember me? She says to a lover she worships from afar. Baby, you cry too much. I'm tired of your sound. You're such a baby. I'm worried about the world. Out of 100 people, Robert Kiyosaki, what is going on, my fucking roadies? I'm sorry Billy's been burdening you so much. Intelligence is life insurance. Strength is currency in the fucking bank. In the bank. Even in the age, we can go and get shot in the fucking stomach and scream outside of a convenience store. You need all the strength you can get. More power now. I stalked the room well past fucking midnight, my roadies. Unable to fucking sleep. All I do is think. The mind is a fucking monster and it keeps rolling and rolling. It's like fucking reeling in a shark. It takes fucking time. My thoughts drive me to move. To stop questioning things. Logic. And becoming the definition of words and action. Without strength, what do we know? What do we know? I fucking know strength, my fucking roadies. Billy's the one that's in question. What do we know? What chance do you have out there, Billy? What chance? People have separated themselves from their survival instinct in the name of civilization. Civilization. Yeah. Well, that bullshit shows its colors as soon as the going gets fucking rough.
my dreamers, my roadies. I'm telling you, I feel sorry for these motherfuckers who never had a tough upbringing. Because when adversity hits, they don't know how to react. They're fucking jumping off of fucking buildings. Because they just want it over. They just want it over. We got Elon Musk building Cybertrucks that are bulletproof. And they have ventilation systems that can withstand a nuclear fucking bomb if you survive the roll. But they're just vehicles for the road. Starlinks. Forever young. I wanna be forever young. Doesn't mean you gotta live forever. Forever. Forever young. The neural links. The fucking Batman, who, yes, he did create, he did commit security fraud. This motherfucker shorted his own stocks. He shorted his own fucking stocks. He cost the cowboy a lot of fucking money. So, yes, he does deserve this shit with the SEC. But I do think he's brilliant and I love him. And I'm buying a fucking Cybertruck. In fact, I'm buying two of them. Because the motherfucker's a genius. You know, I can fucking hate somebody and love what they do. I don't need a fucking president that's going to kiss the baby and shake the hands. I need a fucking president that's going to get shit done. We got a fucking war going on, guys. Billy's... Shut the fuck up, bitch. Stand down, motherfucker. It's not always about being politically correct. Not in this fucking space. I got a little bucket list. Might take a minute. But I've been a fucking sleep for a week and a half. And it's time to talk. Where's my fucking beer? If I run out of beer, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to start drinking the fucking whale's blood and I'll make another fucking video. We got this Ukraine-Russian thing. And yes, a lot of people think Russia's going to fucking just start buying Bitcoin. Well, to my understanding, without the exchanges, they're fucked. I can max their fucking Bitcoin out in that fucking nation of fucking poverty. Maybe that's the plan. Maybe this plan is brilliant. Maybe they want to deplete all of their financial resources in Russia by letting all these... Maybe that's the U.S.'s plan and the fucking everybody. So they're letting fucking people die so they can... Russia can be weakened even more. Maybe that's what this war is about. Because I'll tell you what. We live in the fucking greatest country in the fucking world. The most powerful country, I should say. I'll retract the greatest. If we want something to stop, it just stops. Cowboy makes things fucking stop. If I can do it, our fucking great nation can. I'm a proud American, though. Libertarian, just for the record. If any of these fucking sheep are watching, you're going to be the ones leaving the bad comments. And guess what? Go fuck yourself, you little bitches. Dealt with you motherfuckers my whole life. And you know what? Common sense isn't that fucking common these days. Let's get to work.